right back in the bottom half with a five-run rally to seal it 10-6. Greeny ace Joe Tack was the winner in relief. UNO freshman Bruce Okrepke took the loss. Even though Tulane had LSU to think about all week, don't believe for a minute that the Wave has not been thinking of UNO, as Tulane starter Joe Tack explains.
Joe, what does the UNO-Tulane rivalry in baseball mean to the players?
I think this rivalry is perhaps the biggest we have. I think even bigger than the LSU rivalry, since it is an in-town team, and most of the players from Tulane are more familiar with the players from UNO than we are from LSU. Especially since the LSU players this year come from other parts of the country.
Does a city championship really mean that much?
Yes, I think so. We took two games last year from UNO, and we were very proud of that. And this year, we're looking for the same.
We'll be right back. over.